fellowship-trained physicians, 25 surgeons in 6 clinic locations, and 4 physical therapy offices. Just a few of the options the CORE Institute offers its patients. Joining me now is our sponsor from the CORE Institute, Erica Brinker, the Vice President of Strategy and Marketing with the CORE Institute. Welcome back. Good to see you.
Thank you.
We wanted just to kind of mention that the CORE Institute is actually going to be appearing on Sonora Living throughout the year. But for those people who are not familiar with the CORE Institute, let's just kind of get the baseline knowledge of what you are and what you do.
Sure. The CORE Institute started with 3 physicians in Sun City West, and now we've grown to 25 surgeons all over Arizona. We have 6 clinic locations, 4 physical therapy locations, and 3 research and development labs. All of our physicians are fellowship trained, which means they go above and beyond their normal residency to get trained in their subspecialty. And they also are really focused on technology, and that's a huge differentiator for us.
Well, we do hear a lot of this, just a lot of talk about, you know, the healthcare in America these days. And, you know, you might have changes to your policy here, you know, a lot of buzzwords that, quite frankly, we may not even be familiar with. So what is the CORE Institute doing to address those concerns that patients have with as we start to see healthcare changing?
Well, there's a lot of unknowns out there, so even for us, we don't know. Right now, we're working with our hospital partners to try to navigate through kind of those unknown waters out there. We're working with some of our partner hospitals like Banner Delhi Webb. We're hoping to officially announce a partnership that we will have with them. It's going to be called the Banner CORE Center for Orthopedics. Mm. And what we're trying to do is really improve patient outcomes but keep costs down. So really creating efficiencies, but in the process, really focusing on patient safety and quality care.
Well, what should we expect here in the next year as we work together with the CORE Institute?
Well, we're going to have a number of physicians in many different subspecialties, musculoskeletal oncology. So kind of one end of the spectrum, we'll have some really common things like knee pain, tennis elbow, which you don't need to play tennis to have tennis elbow.
Who knew?
Yeah. I don't play tennis, but I might have it.
Right.
Yeah. And then also things like knee pain, hip replacement, joint replacement options, kind of running the whole spectrum. And then also, of course, pain management, which is a lot of our patients come to us saying, I'm in pain. How can you help me?
So why should people that are looking for healthcare options be particularly interested in the CORE Institute when there are so many doctors out there? I mean, aside from the fact that they're fellowship trained, how does it help us to have an institute, you know, at our service?
Well, we have, like I said, 3 research and development labs. So we're really focused on orthopedics and advancing the technology within orthopedics. All of our physicians practice evidence-based medicine.
What does that mean?
Well, that really means that they look at the evidence, so the studies that are done in orthopedics, before they make a decision to try something new. For instance, our anterior hip approach to hip replacement, it's a different way of doing it. Some of our physicians do it the traditional way. Some of them will do it this new way. They're finding that patients are walking 2 days after surgery, which is pretty much unheard of.
Yeah. So as you talk about, you know, kind of the old school, and I'm kind of using that term, you know, loosely, and the way the CORE Institute approaches some of their patient care, who would you be geared for? Who would be an ideal patient or person to take advantage of the CORE Institute?
So we take care of patients from 2 years old to 92 is kind of what we say, pretty much any age. We have pediatric physicians. We have, you know, kind of our geriatric population that we take care of from a joint replacement standpoint. And then anything in between. So your sports patients, you tear your ACL, we would take care of you. Pretty much anything. So there's really no special patient. It's really if you're looking for the best possible physician with fellowship training.
It sounds like if you're looking down the road of having some sort of treatment, this is one of the first places you should stop to get at least a little bit of research and see if it's a good fit for you.
Absolutely. And I think our physicians would explore all different kinds of treatment. Obviously, patients are apprehensive to get surgery, so we do have physical therapy offices. We have some new and really exciting non-surgical treatments like PRP injections and prolotherapy, which are non-surgical, and patients can try those first to see if they work for them.
Well, it sounds cliche, but you know, they say knowledge is power. And so when we can become, you know, knowledgeable about the options that are out there for us, then we've just at least taken a step in the right direction of our health, I would say.
That's right.
Well, thank you so much. Let's put some information up on the screen so that people can find you. The CORE Institute is located in Prescott, Gilbert, North Phoenix, Peoria, the Southwest Valley, and Sun City West. Their phone number, again, is 866-974-2673, 866-974-2673. You see it right there on the screen. Or if you'd like to check them out online, they're at thecoreinstitute.com.